Baby, since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day tears. You proved my fantasies of love could really be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we're floating away. Ooh, this feels so crazy. Oh, this love is blazing. Baby, we're so high, walking on clouds. So maybe later we could go up to the moon, or sail among the stars before the night is through. And when morning comes, we'll see the sun is not so far, and we can't get much closer to God than where we are. We'll go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we're floating away. Yeah. Ooh, this feels so crazy. Oh, this love is blazing. And baby, we're so high, walking on clouds. Yeah, this is how love's supposed to be. Yeah, let's go, go, let's go to the moon, baby. So high.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted of God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and declared by St. Paul to be honorable among men. It is not, therefore, to be entered into without holy advice or lightly, but reverently, soberly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. Let us, therefore, under the seriousness of this act, invoke divine presence upon this occasion.
They don't know, how long it takes waiting for a love like this. Every time we say goodbye, I wish we had one more kiss. I'll wait for you. I'm lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. Lucky we're in love in every way. Lucky to have stayed where we have stayed. Lucky to be coming.
I, Wilbur Fortson Jr., take thee, Tia Carmen Kine, to be my wedded wife.
I, Tia Carmen Kine, take thee, Wilbur Fortson Jr., to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
And to love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge thee.
My faith.
Breezes through the trees, the moves so pretty, you're all I see. As the
this woman to be married.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
A token and pledge
of our constant faith
and abiding love. With this ring, I do wear.
With this ring, I do wear.
In the name of the Father,
and the Son,
and the Holy Ghost.
Lucky
Amen.
To be coming home someday.
You may now kiss the bride. I would like to present Dr. Wilbert Fortson Jr. and Mrs. Tia Carmen Fortson.
Husband and wife.
Will has been one of my best friends for the past 20 years. One thing about Will, he's been a very loyal friend.
I never knew such a day could come.
I'm glad that you two have formed a union, and I think it's gonna be wonderful, and I can't wait to see the rest of the chapters that you guys write together. Congratulations. Will has been my savior. More than a friend, he's been my brother. And you know, from this day forward, you have a man that's gonna be beside you, take care of you, provide you like no other. So I just want to let you know you got a good man. We love you, and y'all be good.
Enough words to express, you know, the love I have for Tia. When I was thinking about what I would say on this day, I thought about back on September 22nd, 2005, Tia allowed me to be a part of her life. And then back in 2005, we all know Layla was born. And it's one thing for you to let me be your friend and be in your life. But then when you have your blessing, God blesses you with this blessing of a child, and you not only let your child, you know, be around me, but I get the title of auntie. It's one thing for, you know, her to say, you know, this is your TT. But when Layla could first say TT, y'all just don't know how happy I felt. And then like a couple of months ago, Layla called me and said, TT, you my best friend. I was like, okay, then. Say, I love you all from the bottom of my heart. I just wish you many years of happiness.
I met Tia, it was in middle school in the band. Tia tried to teach me to play the flute. The worst experience ever. I was horrible, but you know, Tia, you can do it. You know, she was very comforting, and that's what kind of drew me to Tia. I'd like to thank you guys for letting me be a part of your special day, because I've been there with Tia through good times and bad times, through all of her Mr. Wrongs and Mr. Right Nows, and I'd like to tell you, Will, that I'm so glad that you were her Mr. Right. I just want to tell you guys, if you don't remember anything else, just to keep God first and each other second, and that's all that matters. I love you.
Fortune.